Alright, so you are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 45. So today we are going to see how we can make the glare or streaks of glare. And basically we will make a basic scene, and I will scale this plane, and after that I will put a text here, and this text will be any logo. And after that we will make some geometry, and in the geometry tab I will make some extrusion and some bevel here, and after that I will convert it to be a mesh, and let's pick an point here, and I will say that the cursor to be in the selected, and I will add an mesh and rotate this mesh to be here and scale like this. So this will be the emitter, and this one will be an emission. Let's go to make it light, maybe 12 or 11, and this will be an diffuse color of, let's say, blue, and this will be a white color or a gray color like this. And we have forgot to add the camera, of course. This will be our camera, and let's see what we will get now. And I want to make some duplication to fill the background, and if we go to this panel you will see that you should make different color here. And after that I want to add some lamp, so we will add a sun, and it's must be rotating like this, and we will make it 3. This may be 0.2, and let's go back. Alright, that's fine. And how we can, let's say that it will be not shown in the render like this. Alright, now we are done, and I think the sun lamp is strength must be like this. Alright, we are now done. I will render this scene now. So it's now rendering, and I have increased the light here and make it a strength of 22, and the basics for the scene has been done, and we will go now for to the node editor and switch for the compositing and use node and back drop, and let's add control shift here and zoom in sometime. So we have this. We will only add two nodes. The first one will be the glare, and the second one will be the blur. Not any of this, but only the blur. And we will connect the image to the image and image to the image. And let's test it now. You will see some glare, of course. We can increase the iteration, and we can increase the streaks. Let's make it 7, and after that we can blur it sometime, maybe 5 or 6 few times. And as you can see, this is what we will get. And now I will mix the image. This is the above, and this is the lower. This is the bottom, and this is the bottom, and let's test it with the mix. We will see nothing, but you can add to see the effect. So this is with the effect, without the effect, and this is with the effect. As you can see, there is a huge difference, and you can decrease it to be 0. You will see nothing for this node. You will see nothing as you disable it, muted, and basically we are now done. But the glare can has a lot of options, so the fog glow is the one you should use, and this is the mix. You can control shift like this. This is the mix, and if we set it to be one, we'll see something like this, and it's much better, and this is what you will get. Let's blur it around 50 and 50, and let's test it now. This is the effect, and without the effect, and you can play with this setting. If you want to increase this amount, you can increase, of course, and this is the final result. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.